Hugs O'Houlihan, Torture Tuesday. He has agreed to a makeover. We have clippers, scissors, and a blindfold for Katie, who is going to give him a makeover with his hair. We'll have video.
And I did bring special clippers, by the way.
Oh, these, how are they special?
Well, they're the clippers that I use to groom my cat Henchy's butt.
Oh,
because he's Persian, so his hair gets really long. Sometimes he gets some like poop stuck in his butt.
Some
hair.
Dingleberries.
Yeah, and that's what I use.
Those are the clippers that you're using?
Yeah, and I didn't wash them either.
Well, this is gonna be great. Perfect. Go with the clippers.
Okay.
Put the clippers in your hand.
Okay. Wait. What?
It's Torture Tuesday. Hugs O'Houlihan. There they are. They're on. It's on our webcam. We'll have video later and before and after. Close your eyes and just go to town. Here we go. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no.
Am I doing it right?
Yeah, you are. His hair is so thick. It's like stopping the clippers.
Oh, my gosh.
Is it working?
Yep.
Yes.
Okay, let me
just
feel how we would do like a mohawk right here.
Okay, a mohawk. There you go.
Oh, I hear it.
Yep.
Is it cutting?
Yeah, I feel it. Ow!
Sorry, did I cut you?
No, it's my hair.
Okay.
A lot of it.
It's
all right.
So good. How's it looking? Can you tell a difference?
No, he has so much hair.
Should she take the guard off and just really go for it?
I think we're going to have her take the guard off.
Because he has so much
hair. Seriously, it's the thickest head of hair I've ever seen. She's gone over his head with clippers like four times, and you can't even tell because his hair is so thick. I think the clippers are getting stuck in his thick hair.
Is it working at all?
Yeah, just keep going. Yeah, it's working. Oh, my God. Again, we're streaming live on our webcam. Go to 107.5 KZL on Facebook. Real easy to find. You can watch live. Intern Hugs makeover. Okay, she has no guard on the clipper. She's just going over the top of his head with the clippers.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Katie, keep going. We don't. It's Torture Tuesday. Man. And Hugs agreed to this.
Yeah, we're going to the edge.
It is so nerve-wracking to use these. Ew. Oh.
Okay, she's taking like 4 inches off the top of his head. He just has really extremely thick hair. And again, Katie is wearing a blindfold. She doesn't even know what she's doing. She's just feeling around.
Ow!
She's going right down the middle of his head with the clippers.
I don't mean to go down the middle. I'm just trying to give you like a mohawk.
Well, you gave him a bald spot. You gave him just a straight bald spot.
He has a bald spot on one side.
Oh, no!
Yeah, keep going, Katie.
He
keep going.
Have a bald spot.
Katie, you have 2 more minutes.
Okay. Hold still.
And then it's done. And then whatever's left.
Is that your ear?
Is what it is.
Am I bleeding, Jared?
From here, I can't see any blood, but I'm kind of far away.
Stop pulling away. Right. I can't give you edge if you keep pulling away.
Yeah, Katie's giving you the edge, man. She's giving you the edgy look. Keep going, Katie.
I feel like that was a really good one.
If you got your hair cut by Katie, it would take 2 hours because she wants to do a comment after every single one. How's that look? What about now? Yeah, get the front.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bald.
There you go.
What do you mean bald, Whitney?
Torture Tuesday, 107.5 KZL.
My.
Hugs O'Houlihan live on the webcam.
You gotta be kidding
me. That feels edgy.
Do it again. Do it again.
Live on the webcam, real easy to find on our Facebook page.
Okay. Okay, I hear it now. That's good.
Oh, my gosh.
Not my eyebrow.
All right, we're going to be done. Katie, we're going to be done in 30 seconds. Whatever is left, you... he has to keep it. Oh, my gosh. This is terrible. Hugs wanted a new look. He wanted a makeover, and so he got it. All right, Katie.
Okay. How much longer?
20
don't
seconds.
Don't go to barber school, Katie.
Okay.
You might get someone on the side there.
I feel like this is really what the rockers want.
Yeah, this is... No, yeah. Hugs, when you wanted something edgy...
Ow!
This will be a trendsetter.
Sorry.
All right, 10 seconds.
Okay.
Oh.
It's so unnerving.
Five.
It's unnerving for me.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Okay.
All right, Katie, take off your blindfold. This is the way he has
Do
to
I
be.
Get to see?
Yeah, take your blindfold
okay,
off.
Ready?
Oh, man.
Do I really have a bald spot?
Do you?
Do I really have a bald spot?
Hey, let's see. let's see here. How can we let him see before he leaves?
Oh, Hans. I had no idea.
If you want to see what Hugs a Hula Hand looks like, we're going
to
post a picture.
I did that to you.
Oh, my God. That's not edgy.
It is.
In the middle word, psycho.
No. It is so edgy. It is. It's because your hair, like your bangs kind of do flock of seagulls a little bit still.
Yeah, that's pretty hot, dude.
Oh,
you have to have that for at least the rest of the day. Unless you have to go to your second job, then you know you can fix it or whatever.
I think I did pretty great.
You know what? It's unique. Mm-hmm. It's unique. No one has a hairstyle like that.
Exactly right.
I look edgy.
You do. You look edgy.
No one has a hairstyle like that.
Nobody else is going to look
this
like you.
This is going to be the new trend.
Uh-huh. It will be.
Yeah. Sure.
You're a trend center,
that's right.
Setter.
Oh, your hair is everywhere on me.
All right. Torture Tuesday is over.
Complete success.